looking over the city of Gotham, the Batman.
Oops. For crime.
As he dons another new suit, he only has one thing to say. And that's,
welcome back to another Batman Arkham Knight video. Hope you're all keeping well. Let's get back into it.
Trust me.
Remember to drop a like if you enjoy the video. Click subscribe if you haven't already. And when we last left off, we were chasing Oracle. Now we're going to deal with Lucius Fox.
Oh, do hurry along, Detective.
Oh, do
shut up. Your kitty friend is eager to discover what's behind the door I've unlocked in the orphanage. She's prowling about, scratching at the woodwork, mewling most irritatingly. But I'm not letting her in until you get there.
Yeah. I swear to God, if I see any more man bloody bat creatures jump out on me, I shall not be amused. And Saruman didn't have a tower this freaking big.
This ain't Batman's turf no more. You better get used to it.
And snappy Batman. I like the red eyes.
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for the front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks, Lucius. I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast.
Mm-hmm. Well, you're no Morgan Freeman, but a Lou.
Identity confirmed.
I'm
Good
Morgan
evening,
Freeman.
Mr. Wayne. Upload waveform for analysis.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Scanning communications for voice print match. Location verified.
Thanks. Got it. The Knight's transmitting from the Miyagani Tunnel Network.
Glad to be of assistance, Mr. Wayne. While you're here, we've been working on some further upgrades for your car. Let me know where you'd like us to focus our efforts.
What do you got for me? Virus. Weapons. What's the virus do?
Ah, you'll like this. Wrote it myself when I saw what you were up against this evening. The drone virus hijacks the militia tank's weapon systems and causes them to target their allies.
Ooh. I could do with some reinforcements.
An upgrade to your weapons generator will let you overcharge the Batmobile's secondary weapons. You'll be a force to be reckoned with.
I rather am, like, but... let's go for the virus.
Ah, I'll be in touch as soon as it's ready. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. It's not like I could leave this city even if I wanted to.
No, you cannot. We're in lockdown. Quarantine.
I hope you can get Barbara back, Mr. Wayne. She means a lot to us. All of us.
Fancy game?
You know, if I'd ever been curious about your identity, I would have torn off that mask years ago. I always figured the truth would be a letdown. But I have to admit, masquerading as Gotham's least interesting socialite is one hell of a cover story. The dead parents are just icing on the cake.
Mm-hmm. You drinking on the job, Lucius? messages.
Bruce? It's Vicky. Are you there? I know you're listening to these messages. Look, if it's about that article, blame Ryder. I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Call me, okay? I miss you, Brucey.
Brucey?
Pretend you didn't hear that, Alfred. Or not Alfred, Lucius.
Bruce, it's Cassie. You do remember me, right? listen, I had, like, so much fun the other night. You are nothing like what I read in the papers. Anyway, call me when you get this. I got a couple of cute friends who are dying to meet you.
Something to tell us, Bruce. You sly dog.
Mr. Wayne, Lex Luthor calling. Apologies for going via your direct line, but I grow tired of these games. LexCorp has made a very generous offer for Wayne Tech's Applied Sciences Division, yet your persistent unavailability begins to look less like a busy schedule and more like deliberately antagonistic behavior. Come now, meet with me. I'm sure we can come to an agreement. A man of your refined taste doesn't need an Applied Sciences Division after all. He needs another $1 billion.
Mm-hmm. You could be right there, Lexi.
Bruce, it's Kate. You're coming to Maggie and I's engagement thing next week, aren't you? No one's seen you in months, Bruce. And you taught me the importance of keeping up appearances.
Huh. That's a bad woman, isn't it?
Take care, Mr. Wayne. You know where to find me.
Alfred, yeah. I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani tunnel system.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise.
Come back over there.
This is more like it. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
Hey, how are you?
Riddler, tell me everything.
Screw you!
Oh, wrong answer.
Let's try that again.
Okay, I'll talk.
Thank you very much. Anybody else? Am I really? I never learned, did it? This don't learn. How many years have we been doing this now?
I'm telling you, we should split. What happens if the bat decides to break all our limbs? In case you forgot, we just trashed the emergency room. You know, if you want to get anything off your chest,
that
now's
jump
a
up.
Good time.
Drop in there and disable it.
This is entertainment, my friend. Good old-fashioned fun.
You're crazy!
But it's funny.
Look out! It's Batman!
Nice. Jesus. Glad to be of service.
The city's finally gone to hell. I'm sick of it. All of it.
I need you to stay calm. This won't help anyone.
I'm sorry. It's just all that's happened. It hasn't been easy. Feels like we're cursed or something.
I know about the sudden upsurge in fires. Was a cause ever established?
Nothing concrete. We were chasing our tails on that one. Hey, the way our luck's been, I wouldn't be surprised if it was the devil himself.
Wait here. An officer is on his way to pick you up.
I think you'll be safe here with all the cylinder guns. Let's go take this one out. What the hell's that? Where is my frickin' remote? Unlock thing. Damn it. This wee gadget they use is for opening security locks. Going.
You think we should have evacuated?
Nah.
Pull over. Let me see your license. The length he friggin' attacks. I've never seen somebody jump right across the whole road to attack someone.
What do you want me to hit first?
Riddler, tell me what you know.
Like hell, bat freak!
Let's try again, shall we?
Last chance.
I'll talk!
Always do.
Got
some red.
Disabled.
Nice.
Alfred, I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
like that color.
Alfred, there's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh dear. It seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in. Made any progress on the cure?
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
Oh, I can punch him, but I can't shoot it.
Though I can see why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. Still, if you cared about Barbara the way that little sidekick of yours does, maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place.
Oh, shut up. Jesus.
They're star-crossed, Patsy. Like me and you. Shame they're being torn apart thanks to your crusade. So let's recap. Barbara's kidnapped, and let's face it, probably dead. You're lying to lover boy Wonder about it, and dear old Jim.
Not sure if I'm
lonesome to save the day. Your best day at the office, Bats. Something on your mind?
Will you shut up?
Come on! Let Robin out of his cage! You can't force him to slave over your cure! Plus, if he gets himself killed out there, you won't have to tell him about Barbara. It's win-win! You think he's really gonna fix your nasty case of Jokeritis? Not a chance. I'm chronic, Lucy. I'm lingering. Yeah. We both know there's no cure for me. Can you remember when it was simple? Back in the old days.
I need to find a way to bring the Batmobile through before I engage them.
War against crime? Well, take a look, Bats. Things change. Now it's just war, with you standing right bang in the center.
Oh.
Of course, like with any war, there are casualties. It's inevitable, unavoidable, like death. Well, maybe not dead. I see.
I can't draw the militia's attention while the tanks are there.
Not all of us are so lucky. Remember Talia? Of course you do. How could you forget a girl like that?
Why'd you say her name?
All it took was one piece of lead to end your hopes of a happily ever after. You blamed me, of course, but you were wrong. Sure, she didn't do herself any favors,
actually,
but it was you.
To
you
us.
See, people trust you. They believe in you. They follow you into your war, and you are about to get them all killed.
Ninja sticks. How should I know what they're called? She hit people with them. I don't think they're called ninja sticks. Doesn't matter what they're called. We're not.
Oh, shit. quite the superhero landing, but...
You're not going anywhere, old man. Try weave titanium-coated armor plating. Nice. Unless you know exactly where to shoot.
Oof.
You're good, Dark Knight. Even better than I remember. It's gonna make it even more satisfying when I kill you. Oh, and don't worry about Barbara. I'll take better care of her than you ever did.
That's gonna hurt tomorrow.
Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with my city.
Come on, shake it off, Bruce.
You're not getting through me!
Jesus Christ, the size of this guy. Back up, boy.
Just me and you!
Oh, yeah, yeah. She minded your surroundings. Heads up. Anybody else? Oh shit!
Whoa!
Useful when you want to be.
That guy doesn't know you very well now, does he? I think you're trapped down here. What kind of supervillain thinks a bullet to the stomach and a handful of tanks will stop them?
That's stupid, man. Let's fight fire with fire.
Rescue Oracle and make the Arkham Knight pay.
I see you back in the car, Master Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnels.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
Hmm. stuff here. DIY Batman.
Damn it, he's here! Open the door! Open the doors!
So the Batmobile's thermal scanner is only picking up one body. It's the driver. No sign of Miss Gordon.
He knows where she is, Alfred. He's not getting away. Driver isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
How does it feel to be chasing the wrong man?
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him!
Tracking my broadcast location? It's a lesson, Batman. I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
He doesn't know everything.
Where is he?
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her? What are you doing?
No! You can't do this!
Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, Batman! You're going a bit Ben Affleck here. Oh, dear. Whoa!
Where is he?
He's gone to see the little man, the Penguin. He supplied the safe houses for the attack. The Knight's gone to pay him for his services. That's it! That's all I know!
Oh, definitely from the DC universe.
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North Refrigeration.
Thank you.
Batman won't kill, but he will give you a heart attack.
Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight. And right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. Ah, I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
Hey, Lon, I'm fucking home. Like a fucking tri-colors out here.
Sir, I've discovered an exploit the Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all of our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock him out to prevent further disruptions?
Keep the channel open, Alfred. The more he talks, the more I know about him.
Very well, sir.
Whiskey. Fucking do what you want, then going for a pint. Hey! Well, I'm definitely coming here for some bodies.
They said there was an army out there. They really meant it.
Oh, shit. Yeah, get this thing open. Let's get the drinks. Yo! Ah, for fuck's sake, really.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Who's Ryan, does it?
Evacuation.
Fuck, there's a keg.
Batman will take care of Scarecrow, and I'll take care of everybody's stuff.
We have wine. Where's the fucking whiskey? This red brine bollocks. No proper 12, no nothing.
Man, I can't believe bunch of fucking bullshit. Everyone out of the city. We should make this a regular thing.
Bartender. Ooh, what's that? A less box. Let me get fucking McGregor on the phone here. Get some proper 12 down here. That duckle.
I sure hope the bat died in that explosion.
Oh, shh! Fuck me. What the fuck? Hey! Can't be fighting words.
I'm imagining.
You don't fucking start nothing in this bar. Oh, Jesus, we're in lockdown again. Oh, in the pubs. Let me in. I need a drink. Off him, pony. I have to remember that. Keep the flag flying high.
I got him! Targets at Grand Avenue!
Oh, hold on. Can we get you? Oh!
Sir, I've lost control of a drone. He's overriding my control protocols. Send units to intercept. Take it out! We lost one, sir.
He's fighting. He's shooting us.
Drones have lost contact. Reacquire it.
Oh, Jesus.
Sir, I've been looking into North Refrigeration as you requested. It seems Master Grayson has been investigating them for some time.
Dick!
Good. Tell him to send me what he has.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle.
Right, well, I shall intervene.
The citywide scan has picked up one of the militia APCs. I'm relaying its location to you now, sir.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Four teams. I'm in the cauldron. Batman's in pursuit. Send backup now. In your position. Take him out.
Taken out one of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up and taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman.
Where'd that green guy go?
It's Batman! He's got a freaking tank! Oh, God.
He's out of here.
You can let me know in the comments if you want me to capture all these riddle trophies during the videos or off video.
This whole city's a mess. We need Joker back. He can get everybody in line.
Oh, let's talk.
You can stay loyal to Riddler, or you can stay in one piece.
Whatever you want.
The right choice.
Yeah, God bless you. Right, let's see, what have we done?
Selena's still trapped in the orphanage. Enigma's got something in store for us both when I get there.
Let's go check to the room now. His car. Honey, I'm home.
Welcome back to the Riddletorium. Do not fear. Your friend has not been harmed.
Not been.
Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. Riddle me this. What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Reflection. Good luck.
Riddle me this. What kind of question will you ask upon reflection? Oh, fuck me. What the fuck is that? Question mark? Hey.
Close, but it's not quite on the dot.
On the dot.
What dot? Oh, fuck, I'm blind. Oh, for Christ's sake, that's supposed to be a dot. Oh, right, okay. There we go, now we're thinking our ass.
Well, well, it seems you have earned the right to see your friend. Why, she'll be as surprised as I am that you've made it this far.
Hey, Kitty.
Oh, good, you're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry, do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me.
Right.
Have you seen it? It explodes.
Because you'll need to work together if you want to find the key hidden in here. Find the key.
Well, this looks creepy. Someone's been reading Feng Shui for serial killers. Great. Extra trapped. As if the collar wasn't enough.
Oh, Batman, Catwoman. Neither of you is getting out of there without the
other's help. Okay. Oh, no. Jesus Christ, love, would you aim?
Oh, look. It's more of Eddie's homemade friends.
Your mockery is pointless, Cat. I don't have any friends at all.
It's blue. Hold on. 3, 1, 4, 5, 2. Okay, I got you. No, I don't want to force my belt. 3, 1, 4.
Well, there we go. It's settled. You're not quite as dumb as each other. Congratulations, Batman. Catwoman, you're lagging behind.
One, three, five. 1, 3, 5, 2, 4. 1, 3, 5, 2, 4. One. One, love, one.
Oh, Dark Knight. I can barely describe to you what a pleasure it is to see your brow furrow over the simplest of conundrums. I do apologize for not creating a riddle that you can merely...
Bring it down!
Lovely tag team.
Here, why don't you take out your primitive frustrations on my automated assistant?
Try and keep up!
It seems you've earned another key.
This is going to take all night, isn't it?
It could take all week, could take all month.
Well, that was fun. At least I got to hit something.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. I don't need your concern. Just your help getting this thing off.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet, you two. Dark Knight, my next challenge can be found beneath Elliot Memorial Hospital. Conveniently located for when you pass out due to mental exhaustion.
She'd fucking pass out.
You still haven't apologized.
For what?
For Eddie treating me like a white hat. Like one of your sidekicks. You know, half the crooks in Gotham think I feed you info.
You do?
Well, yeah. When there's something in it for me, I think I'm doing it on principle.
Alright.
Hey, Bats. When did Catwoman get so cute? Must have been when I started looking.
Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you at the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Come on, it's been months.
What are you going to say, Nightwing? Proper Robin, in my opinion. Where's Mr. Gringo? Where the hell are you going? Drive on.
Riddler, tell me everything.
I'm asking nicely.
This is all I know.
Thanks.
Just you keep driving.
If it helps,
hint the roads that way. Specific place to fucking get.
Still lurking around on rooftops.
What's up, Dick?
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb.
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements.
Yeah, those were a clever one, Dick.
What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're going to need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.
Disruptor. Oh, nice.
I can disable enemy weapons using it. After sabotage ammo. I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely.
What's the catch?
That disabled the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it will explode when fired. knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby.
Really?
Now this isn't good. Colin Fuggs.
Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself.
In my day, we played by the rules.
What's wrong with you? We're all working for these freaks. How about I go first?
I remember when.
That man. He's here. Guys, over here.
Hit harder, freak. You can't beat me.
You're really pissing me off.
Oh,
hey, ain't so fucking tough, are ya? Swipe. Oh shit, we got some blade points to use. Alright. Let's get that fear ticked down.
Let's see. A truck full of weapons and explosives. I can use the disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham.
You know.
Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What did you forget?
No, it's Batman. Get the hell out of
here.
Subtlety works. Every time. If I stick to the rooftops, I'll be able to follow them right back to Penguin's weapons cache. The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings, as long as I keep the target in view and within range.
What the hell are you doing? Are you trying to kill us? It's Batman! We need to get out
What's
of here!
Habit?
Where are we going? Back to the lockup!
Batman, you thought of everything.
I have to follow the truck to locate Penguin's weapons cache.
I'll come back to that.
You see him? I'm driving here. Okay, I can't see him. You think we lost him? How do I know? Keep looking. We gotta be sure before we head back.
For thinking we're safe. There's a Batmobile sitting right there.
Anyone follow you?
Batman tried, but we scared him off.
Yeah, right. Get your ass in there. The boss wants to talk. He said don't be late.
He's kept safe. From who? Batman? I'm more worried about Two-Face. I don't buy this alliance crap. Still, I'd rather work for Two-Face than Scarecrow. That guy scares the hell out of me.
Yeah, I heard he's done something to his face. Something nasty.
My plan is to stay as far away from Scarecrow as I can. I suggest you do the same.
The roof is heavily protected. This must be Penguin's hideout.
What about getting out of this damn city? Look at it, Gotham.
The worst city in America. It's not that bad. Oh, come on, take another look. You see anything worth saving? Me? I'd burn this place to the ground and start again.
I always get the crappy jobs. Guarding a roof? Yeah, that's fun. Thanks, boss.
For a split second, I thought it was Batman. Him and the boss chatting away. I thought I'd lost my mind.
Yeah, well, Hill froze over. How'd you figure it out?
No cape. And the voice.
No cape.
And the gun.
Stupid sentry guns.
Man, that.
The roof was heavily protected. This must be the way inside.
Oh. Come on, do something. You're making me look stupid here.
You're dressed like a clown. Yeah, you look stupid.
What do we do about the bat?
Batman. Don't worry about Batman. He's about to become extinct.
Yeah, we lost him. He's nothing.
You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you two in a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say.
It's a lot of money.
As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart, lads, we've been working with the other freaks to take down the Bat together. I know, it's been hard. But look on the bright side. We're bloody rich. Look at it all. Lovely, lovely money. And it's all mine.
What about our share?
Don't worry, son. You'll get yours, I promise. Now, any more stupid bloody questions?
What do we do next?
We wait. Just keep handing out guns to any loser who comes in here with a fistful of cash. This arrangement with Scarecrow is strictly short term. The clown's dead, and Batman soon will be.
Shh! This is gonna be great. Taken. He doesn't even know you're here! Come on! Take.
I want it all. If someone even looks at this city, I want my cut.
Then we kill Dent and the others, right?
Two-Face killed my brother back in Arkham City. He should be dead, not robbing banks.
Now that's not very nice, is it?
You don't pay us to be nice.
Alright.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The commissioner's little girl.
I'll teach you to interrupt.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. A fake, he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do you mind? Private
Do
conversation here.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down! We'll shoot, but...
Won't do you any good! Scarecrow's gonna break you! You are going down, Batman!
Hey, hold him steady. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
The fuck?
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
I had everything under control.
Kill him.
Gotcha!
Swinging, big boy. Rick it, you bad.
We can't let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control.
Did you not call it my
I told
name
you,
in public,
I need
please?
You back in Bloodhaven.
No, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look. With the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
The hell are you supposed to keep a secret identity around here? People call your name out.
Let's put him out of business, eh?
Seriously? You believe that accent? That he only puts it on to sound scary.
Closing the vault door will contain the explosion.
What are you doing? Bats? Come on!
Sorry, Joker, it's not working out.
Don't drop me in here. I'll do anything. If you want the laundry done, I'll do it. Help out, Alfred.
It's not you, it's me. Jesus.
I wouldn't like to be that guy.
I need to be at a safe distance before I detonate.
Oh, for the love of God, Bruce. This blue Joker to hell.
I'm going after Barbara.
I'll contact you as soon as I track down any of Penguin's trucks.
Thanks, Dick. I appreciate it.
What are friends for, Bruce?
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps.
Fair enough.
Guard! Open fire! Shoot everything! Now!
The soldiers have got the door covered. They'll see any gadget coming from inside this room. I need to figure out another way.
How are we going to get out of this mess? And don't look at me. I'm an incorporeal being.
Yeah, well, the first step's a minute.
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Did we get him? I don't know. I think so. Go and check. Find the body. No. You go. But you said you'd hit him. Well, I made a mistake. It was definitely you. You're the sniper. I'm more of a close-range fighter. Since when? Since now. So what? We just wait and see what happens? Of course he is. Professional. Can't stand a chance.
Personally, I would have used live rounds.
Next time, baby.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
You want to do what?
Sorry, man. I gotta link up with Hawk.
Sir, Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.
I thought that was our first. Well, folks, I'm going to leave this part here. When we come back, we will be going to the airships. Jesus Christ,
that guy don't stand a chance against all these tanks.
But anyway, if you enjoyed this video, click the like button, comment, and subscribe, and click the bell for notifications on more videos. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care for now, folks.
I think I saw Batman earlier. Guy's looking a little hairier these days.
Thanks.